Okay, let's move on a little bit. Leave me the fuck alone, you fucker! Butto? I'm using Butto? Oh, yeah, Butto. In case you guys haven't been paying attention, Butto is worthless to me now. It's not Butto's fault, it's my fault. But I accidentally got rid of Butto's best move, Confusion, because I was not paying attention to what I was doing. And I kept hitting too many buttons too fast. And you know, I'm all for leveling up my Pokemon, but right now, I just don't give a fuck. That trainer there, he had a whole bunch of rock type, and without Confusion, I'm useless. Okay. Okay, don't give a shit. I'll fucking fight you. Fuck. But that's the thing, you're gonna fucking kill me. Alright, let's fight some Team Rocket bastards. I'm not afraid of you fucking bastards from Team Rocket. I got Horn Attack on my side. Your tackle's really strong. Double Kick. I should use Double Kick earlier. I'm just having such a bad experience now because of fucking bullshit earlier. God damn it, I should have switched earlier. Don't you dare get confused and hurt yourself, you fucking... Ooh, I'll kill you. That's right, you bitch. I'm not confused anymore. Yeah, I'm not afraid of you fucking Team Rocket faggots. How about you call Team Faggot Rocket Red Rocket Dog Dick Suckers? That's a good name. I'm naming my next Pokemon Dog Dick. Some shit like that. Wouldn't that be a pretty funny name? I think so. Double Kick. Not very effective. Then fuck this. Hey, stop. I found these fossils. They're both mine. No, they're not. It's a free fucking country, and I could take them if I fucking want. You know what? Fuck it. Smelly twat. Go, smelly twat. Pound. He's pounding on a bunch of muck, or Grimer. It's like Ash's best Pokemon, apparently. It's really weird. Yeah, my defense fell. Yeah, I don't give a shit. How is it gonna scratch me? Coughing. I need a fucking Pokemon that can take out fucking rocks without a problem, but fucking can't do it. Needle cunt. Double kick. Yeah. Oh, it's not very effective. Scratch? Scratch works. Wow, Needle cunt's like my strongest Pokemon. Oh! Needle cunt's evolving! Oh shit. What the fuck? Which one's this? Helix or Dome? Helix or Dome? Now I asked you guys, one of them, apparently one of these gets you Kabutops, and I don't know which one, but I'm gonna take Dome. Then he takes the other one, so that way you can't take it. Oh, hey Pikachu. Stop right there! Hey look, it's Jesse and James. And yeah, that's actually supposed to be Jesse and James. Because this show was made after fucking... This game was made after the fucking show. So yeah, I'm fighting Jesse and James from Team Rocket. It's Team Rocket. And wow, you look way bigger, Needle Cunt. And Needle Cunt's level 16. I'm not afraid of anything with Needle Cunt. Needle Cunt's a badass now. Yeah, sure, I'll switch. I'll switch to... Oh, Needledick's dead. I wanted to level up Needledick some. Well, I guess I'm gonna get rid of Butto soon, even though he's really fucking a good... goodness. Well, Pikachu's dead. I guess I'll tackle. Oh, it's Stunsporf. My bad. This really depresses me. know, it really does. This really, really makes me sad. That I can't use Butterfree to just kill these things really easily. Because this battle would be fucking over so long ago if I had fucking Butterfree. Wow, Nidoqueen's like rising in the ranks really fast. There goes Team Rocket. Alright, I hope there's no trainers over here. Because I have sure no fucking Pokemon. I look like I'm playing Pokemon Red and Blue now. Because I got no fucking... What's Team 4? Anything cool? Probably not. Whirlwind. Yeah, I'll wait till I have a fucking wind type. I can use the goddamn thing. Oh, this must be where Misty is, because everything's blue like water. Hey, are you Bill?
Have you heard about Bill? Everyone calls him the Pokemaniac! I think people are just jealous of Bill, though. Who wouldn't want to boast about their Pokemon?
Okay, that's not Bill. Bill's later in the game. I know where Bill's at. Well, I got some time. That's obviously Misty's gym. Am I ready to fight Misty? I don't know. That's an Electorb? That's not Electorb, stupid girl. It's a Poke, it's an item. No Great Balls yet? I wonder if Great Balls come into the game, because I would sure love some Great Balls. I love balls, but Great Balls are the greatest balls. Alright, here's the bike shop. You want a bicycle for a whole shitload of money? Yeah, I'll just get the bike card for free. Okay, in one of these houses... I take care of injured Pokemon. I nurse this Bulbasaur back to health. He needs a good trainer to take care of it now. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, well, then can I have it? No, it's gonna make me beat Misty first. I don't care. I don't care what you have to say. You're an old fuck. AROAH? I caught a bunch of strong Pokemon. And I caught... You caught the blue. You're too strong, AROAH. Stop using Fury Attack on me! I'm not ready. I'm not ready to fight you, AROAH. Fuck. Thundershock that bitch. Don't kill Pikachu. Thundershock that bitch. Yes. Smelly twat. Fuck. Come on. Fuck. AROAH's gonna kick my ass. I'm not ready to fight him. Oh, I didn't mean to do this. Ah. Oh, I don't know when to end the video either. I think I should have ended it by now. I gotta do this quick. Come on, I gotta fucking end this video soon. I don't wanna fucking leave him hanging. Fuck you, bitch. Yeah, okay, I'll go to Bill's house later, you fucker. Smell your ass later, fucker.